Hello and welcome to your AIM educational journey. 2025 brings a new rollout of the AIM in-person courses, and I'm excited to announce new elements of the education curriculum as well. Anatomy in Motion is a gait-based model of human movement. I created the flow motion model to give us new eyes and a new understanding and perception of using human movement as a clinical modality. This new journey will be broken down into five new phases of learning. The first phase, phase one, finding center, is your introduction to everything AIM. Come learn about, explore, and experience the impact of your anatomy in motion. Phase two will dive deeper into the detail and investigate the biomechanics of the human body in motion. How we break down in detail the movements explored in phase one, looking specifically at how interacting with the ground changes what we think about human biomechanics. Experiencing, observing, and assessing these movements will form a continual part of your educational process. In phase three, we'll take the insights learnt from phase two and embark on a journey of building out the flow motion model together. Here, you will meet the intricacies of the gait cycle and propel your anatomical knowledge to new dimensions where not only the anatomical requirement at each joint is evident, but the integration, interconnection, and the timing of each and every joint motion becomes crystal clear too. Phase four is the AIM method, where we take all of the previous learnings and practice and bring them together to form a tried and tested, incredibly resourceful assessment process that leaves no stone unturned in your anatomical investigations. It's the same process I've been using as a clinician for the past 20 years. The further you go through the courses, the more clinical the process becomes, guiding you from experiential movement to critical reasoning. Phase five is what I call mastery and opens up the opportunity for continued learning opportunities, both online and in person. Please take a look at each course individually to find out more about each one, and we'll hopefully see you soon to get your anatomy in motion as well.